Don't be sad. This is just how it works out sometimes.